Kodiak, Alaska. We're at Andrew's Airways, which is the big seaplane base. Some people coming back from an excursion or a camp. A lot of beavers here. And other planes like the 206, which you see taxiing out. And we're just hanging out here on the deck. There's Danny. And Nathan. Waiting for our ride. Gonna take us into Katmai Park, probably. We'll do a lot of touring, who knows where. We're just gonna kind of wing it. Maybe land a few places, look for bears. Look for anything cool. So 206. So we just took off from Andrew Airways, that bay there, and we're flying through the interior of Kodiak Island, and it is rugged terrain here, very inhospitable, but beautiful. You can see there's snow in the mountains, and there's Josh, our pilot. What a great guy. And there's Danny and Nathan on his right, hanging out in the back. And yeah, the snow is melting. It's June, and probably in a month, most of this or all of this snow will be gone. These mountains are high, but they're not. I don't think they're that high. Maybe some retain snow. Anyway, some beautiful shots, river valleys. So we just landed at the Beaver with Josh. Hey, Josh, great pilot. And we just picked a bay. This is an ocean bay. There's a huge waterfall up there. Really steep runoff from the mountain. Boys are loving it. This is wild. This is what a lot of Kodiak Island looks like. Just heavy brush, alders. Actually, a funny story. This isn't just a random bay. It is, but I told Josh to land because I just remembered I had the bear spray in my bag in the plane, and I don't like doing that. I like to keep that in the float compartment, so that's why we landed here. What do you think, guys? Paradise. So we took off again and headed further in, and now we're in what is probably the highest peaks on Kodiak Island. Very dramatic, very amazing. Boy, Danny and Nathan were loving it. And I'm looking out the right window. What if, where do we land if we have an engine problem? I swear I was doing that the whole flight. But anyway, lots of places to go when you have floats under you, so it was all good. Pretty cool stuff here. Josh is just flying along. He's very, very familiar with mountain flying. Obviously, I have some familiarity, but not applied. And learned some good things here from him. We're literally flying 100 or 200 feet away from some of these sheer cliff walls. It doesn't look that close, but trust me, it is. And if you don't know whether the wind is going down or up that mountain, you can really get yourself in a real sling. And it was a very calm day, so that was working for us, and it was great.
I see that boat.
All right, so we landed in this bay here, old whaling station. We'll go check that boat out over there. It's an old whaling shipwreck.
Yeah, this is a smaller island. It's there's one that's north of Kodiak.
All this stuff is probably 1930s, 1940s.
This one is probably one of the bigger ones.
That's where the whaling oil was stored. You can see over here the pilings from the old dock. They used to come all the way over here and bring the whales in and chop them up.
Could be like a big oil deposit or bubbling. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah,
it's an old shipwreck. Skeletons in there.
Yeah.
Wow. Holy cow.
Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. That thing used to all wood. All I can say is super careful.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's a great idea, but I promise it's up to you. I don't want to be doing that
back out. Yeah, no kidding. Yeah, I don't think you need to. There's a hole you can...
It's totally up to you. I'm not saying don't do it, but man.
Nah, there's nothing to really see.
What's under it?
Oh, just wood. Broken wood. There's nothing in there.
Awesome.
Yeah, hold on. Videoing.
On a couple of
things. Yeah. Skeletons. Pretty cool. Yeah, this got washed up in the tide. Here's the cabin structure. Look at that. Portholes.
Oh, look up there. There's a house.
Here's the bow. Bow section.
Hey, Dad.
Pretty good shape, really.
Yeah, it is.
Dad.
We'll fix her upper.
Yeah. Needs a little varnish.
Yeah.
Dad.
Yeah.
What do you think that is up there?
Settler's cabin, maybe.
Yeah, it kind of looks like a little house.
Never know. You can go check it out. A number on it. Almost read it. Maybe from this side. Nope. The eagle's watching you. All right, so we landed in this little lake called, what's it called? Andrews?
Andy's.
Andy's Lake. Andes Lake. Little tiny, clear, deep, deep lake. And we're by this stream that comes down. We're doing a little prospecting in there, but it's pretty porous. Couldn't really dig too deep. A lot of bear trails in there. Spooky. Comes down from that waterfall up there. A lot of fresh water here. Just gorgeous. Look at that. Beaver on straight floats, man. You could get in and out fast. Drop off here is really severe. Perfect place to beach a plane. There's deer. Deer prints. Yeah. All right, hold on. Look how deep this gets. All right. So we just take off from Andes Lake here, rotate airborne just before this lake ends. Gotta love straight floats, how fast they get up. And we follow this river down, and we look down, and I've just got the and by the way, this is all on my cell phone, and there's a grizzly bear. And I look ahead, and on this little point there's another couple of bears just sunning themselves. So this place is loaded with bears. I mean, that's Kodiak Island. And you'll see here down to the right here on that hump, two grizzly bears. So we keep flying out through these fjords, and up ahead we're going to be coming out to this beautiful, well, it's the ocean. It's just marvelous.
There it is. There's one. One. One crab.
Four. Terrible.
Wow.
Hey, but we got one.
Not enough to feed us.
Look at that guy.
Look at that guy.
See, I think they're getting out of this pot. That collar.
Yeah.
It's not big enough.
Cool. Yeah. Deep enough,
yeah. Oh, it's deep enough.
Let me heat this way, right? So you don't even want to mess with one, right?
Or nah.
Yeah. Too much trouble.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Too much cleaning and cooking.
He went that way, I think.
Might go back up the grass.
Yeah, he's probably in the grass. Yeah. Oh, there he is.
Yep.
Yeah. Big face. I was like, what's that big face?
I know.
That was a riot. I was not expecting that.
Where were you?
I was just on the side of the house.
Oh, there you go.
There
you
go.
So we will be able to see that from the lodge.
Yeah.
We'll go up and
here. Wow.
Cool.
He was sitting right here. That was funny.
Yeah. Just never know.
You never know. They're quiet. Oh, there it is.
The
big blonde one, yeah.
Oh, is that them in there?
Well, time to go. Here's our pickup. And they are bringing some people in, and they're taking us out. A Cessna 206 of all planes. My first seaplane. Yeah. Alright, yeah.
You're gonna need two hands.
Yeah, alright, I will. Alright. Goodbye, Katmai Wilderness Lodge.